This workout's gonna be three rounds of kettlebell swings, 63 pounds, followed by box jumps at 20, I believe it's 20 inches. So here we go.